quarter after nine, we got a report from a passerby off the Halston Bridge of smoke coming from the area of 1298 Kootenay Way. And on arrival of our units, there was smoke coming from this building. There were some hazards involved, potential hazards, acetylene tanks and propane tanks. But the fire was quickly put out, and now our investigator is just about on scene here, and they're going to have a look at possible cause. Nobody was hurt. Building was unoccupied at the time.